Chang Su, he sat in the swamp. Chang Su, he had a great plot.
Sneak into my own building? This is ridiculous.
Any specific thoughts as to how we might get inside? They'll certainly notice me if we attempt to enter through the front door.
There's no need to worry. I have everything under control. This way.
Have you ever felt there isn't enough time in the day to go to the gym and drive around in a fashionable, affordable road car? Exerciser, the car of the future. Tomorrow. Sorry, folks. We've run out of renewable energy. Come back tomorrow to book a test drive. At least I get to go home to my wife and kids. Who am I kidding? TV dinner for one.
This is no challenge for someone of my immense genius.
Thank you. rumors are true. Here he comes. Thanks for agreeing to speak with us, sir. So, is it true a series of bizarre events recently occurred in the swamp near here? And is it true that all the local water bubbled up due to unusual activity? Incredible! And the rumor of a ferocious man shark being spotted? And that a giant octopus stalks these waters, dragging boats and buildings to a watery demise? Thanks so much for confirming all this, sir. What a story! He really was a chatterbox, huh? Still, we got what we needed. Let's go.
I'll need to see some ID.
What?
That guy looks taller.
We need to get to their control room. Sinestro Corps to deal with this.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, I have no time to learn how to use this.
Together to defeat the crime syndicate. Now is not the time for ego.
You're certain there isn't an easier way to get around this place, Luther?
If there was, don't you think I'd use it? Let's access the main reception desk.
Until Mr. Luthor returns.
But I am Mr. Luthor. Must have changed the security codes to keep us out.
Whatever it is they're up to, they don't want the world to find out about it. There must be a way past.
Perhaps the receptionist could be reprogrammed into helping us.
More delays? Why do we continue to waste time like this when the crime syndicate already knows we are here?
They may know we're here, but the only way we're ever going to reach them is by following Luthor.
Yes, Adam. Please be patient.
Patient? This is not my way. I take what I want when I want.
Idea of reprogramming the receptionist into helping us, Luther.
Just a few minor upgrades and she'll be perfect.
They say that genius is often misunderstood, but I'm not certain this qualifies. My Sinestro core to deal with this.
There we are. I knew we'd find a way through. Nothing like a little inventing to focus the mind. As if they were waiting for us.
Of course they were.
Ultraman, as arranged, they're all yours.
Your so-called ally Lex told us you were on your way.
He said he simply couldn't allow this attack to succeed.
You have done well, Lex.
My tech can help you find whatever it is you're looking for in exchange for my share of the Earth when you're done.
I'd watch him, Ultra Bland. I don't think he can be trusted.
Well, I came here for a fight.
Get there! Grid online.
Well, aren't you just the friendliest looking thing?
I'm gonna guess he's not programming without HUDs.
Oh, come on, then. Not more of you blighters.
Let's take him down.
This world is ours.
Take something a little heavier to put him down.
Right there, mate. Let's see what we can find.
Gonna stay down forever. Newbie, you think you can do a little creative rewiring? Nothing more than scrap metal. You won't deal with me so easily.
Wow. So much for team spirit.
Yeah, with friends like those. Yada, yada, yada.
Grunty, not one of the fireman's friends.
Our chance.
Here it comes. Your doom awaits. No force on your puny world can stop me.
Happening. We got you now, hot stuff.
My total rule of this planet, hero or villain.
You tricked all of us.
I'm going to get rid of you, just like you got rid of the Justice League. No, what are you doing?
You'd have to be living under a rock not to notice the new planet in the sky.
What's that now?
Let's go live to the Justice Syndicate for an update on just what's happening.
People of Earth, don't panic. We, your heroes, are currently assessing if any threat is posed by this new moon now orbiting your Earth.
At the moment, it looks like there is no cause for alarm. Reassuring smile.
There you go, folks. Nothing to worry about.
Look! Where are we, Puddin'? If we're over the rainbow, I ain't impressed.
I agree. Ooh, but look what's going on over there. It looks like a